guys, what's going on? For Complex Hustle, I'm Tamara Dia. He may have gotten knocked off his pedestal, but Kendrick Lamar isn't staying down for long and is eyeing that top spot once again. After a brief two-week hiatus, it looks like Damn will hit the number one spot on the Billboard 200 album chart yet again. According to reports, Damn is on par to clear 95,000 to 105,000 sales and streaming album equivalents, which will likely edge out Linkin Park's effort One More Light. Kendrick was on a winning streak for three consecutive weeks before Logic came and knocked him out of the top spot with his album Everybody. It's unsurprising that Kendrick is back at number one. His music is dominating the conversation amongst his peers, with some of the biggest names in the industry attempting their own remix. K-Dot is even lending a hand to other acts like Future by putting his touch on the monster single Mask Off. When Future stepped out on stage with Kendrick at Coachella this year, it was two of the biggest names in 2017 coming together. Kendrick with the best-selling album of the year, and Future with his history-making turn, having back-to-back number ones with Future and Hendrix. Both artists coming together represents the fusion of two different styles of rappers, Kendrick being the conscious lyricist and Future the trap star. But despite Future's own wins, the crown firmly remains on King Kendrick. He's not only number one on the Billboard 200 album chart, but he's also cemented his first number one on the rhythmic charts with his single Humble, Damn Indeed. That's all we got for now, but for the rest of today's updates, keep it locked right here to Complex. For Complex Hustle, I'm Tamara Dia.